Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. Stasera non ci siamo vicini, non lo ora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Sono molto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo qualcuno lo fuori in camice. Bene quello che credo, la sera non ci siamo vicini, non lo ora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Can you make me stronger?
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Janko. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And firing it into the area. Fractionally over the top. Riviere. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! The opening goal of the game then. Podolski. Manpa. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Taylor. Oliver.
Course.
Watson. Dexter. Patel. That's not a bad ball. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! So, a level contest. 1-1. Barlow. Manpa. Podolski. Not showing good defensive judgment. And showing fine vision. Useful looking ball. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was and he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Well, 2-1 it is here. Barlow. Patel. It needs an accurate cross. And he read it well defensively. Oliver. And a throw in forthcoming. Manpa. A really sumptuous ball. Can he finish? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Well, Derek, they're still behind, but it was so close to equalising there.
Fruitful looking attack. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. They do pass the ball with authority. Taylor. Sharp. The switch of play now. Riviere. Oliver. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And a good-looking ball. Well, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Sané. Really nice ball. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Plenty of options. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Played into the centre of the box. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Using space on the opposite flank now. He's got space. Manpa. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Can he put it in? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Can they take advantage? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Riviere still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Watson.
Course.
This looks promising. Can they get in behind them? And space for the cross. Podolski. Barlow. Rosicki. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Manpa. Podolski. It's opening up for them. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And now the delivery. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Janko. Chance to play it in. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Sané. Oliver. Well, disappointing end to the move. Podolski. And that pass could be troublesome. And in the end, he's run out of space. Dexter. Excellent vision. And can they exploit the space out wide? Ball is loose. Terrific block there. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfielders created for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
Looks promising, this. Not a good pass. Now he must favour the cross. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Barlow in the right place to cut out the pass. Sharp. Taylor. Oliver. Can they find a gap in the defence? It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And given away. Rosicki. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Sharp. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Manpa. Chance to cross. And played in. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. And the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Sané. Taylor.
Course.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Oliver. Watson. Crossing opportunity. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
They've lost it. Rosicki. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result,
Not a great deal between the two teams, but that winning goal will have knocked the stuffing out of this lot, I can tell you that.
No tienen.